students, the topic that we are taking today is kinds of sentences. In my previous class, you have learned what is a sentence, how many parts of a sentence. Now, today, I am going to teach you kinds of sentences. Kinds of sentences. Basically, sentences are divided into four categories. Assertive, interrogative, imperative, and the fourth one is exclamatory. Assertive, interrogative, imperative, and exclamatory. Assertive sentence is divided into two parts. Affirmative. Affirmative and negative. What is an assertive sentence? The sentences that state or declare something. The assertive sentence is also called statement or declarative sentences. Why they are also because assertive sentences state or declare something. So I am going you to tell by showing some examples. Number one, the sun rises in the east. So in this sentence, the sun rises in the east. So this is fact. So this sentence is giving the statement. So this is sun rises in the east. It is an assertive sentence. Second is he has completed his work. Again this sentence is giving a statement. So it is also a assertive sentence. Third one is, I am taking the same sentence here but in negative. He has not completed his work. Here if you are saying, this sentence is giving a negative statement because of this. And this is the affirmative sentence and this is negative sentence. Both are the parts of assertive sentence. Now let's move on the next kind of sentence. That is interrogative. Interrogative. What is an interrogative sentence? The sentences that ask question. The sentences that ask question. These types of sentences always followed by question mark. In such kind of sentences, we use question mark at the end of the sentence. Let's see. First is where do you live? So here I put question mark because here this sentence is asked something. Where do you live? So this is an interrogative sentence. Now the second one is have you done your work? It is also an interrogative sentence because have you done your work? It asks the question. So this question is asked by your teacher in the class many times. Have you done your work? So here teacher is asking the question. So here this is an interrogative sentence. Let's move on the third kind of sentence. That is imperative. What is an imperative? This sentence is that express order, advice, and request. Express order, advice, and request. So such kind of sentences are called imperative sentences. Clear? So these types of sentences express request, order, and advice. So I'm going to show by some examples. One is be quiet. Be quiet. So what is the difference between assertive sentence and interrogative sentence among the imperative sentence? Because there is subject is not given here in these sentences. Clear? So subject is hidden here. So you have to check, always start with the main verb. Clear? So in imperative sentence, the subject is not given. So here if you notice, there is no subject. So I'm not used here he, she, it. Okay? Or something else. So, because it is understood that we are using you here. Now, the second one is bring a glass of water. So, this is order. And this is also bring a glass of water. So, here I am giving the command. And I am giving the order. Bring a glass of water. So here. So it is also order. When I add here, please before bring, please. So this order sentence change into request because the please bring a glass of water. So this becomes request. Clear? So now let's move on the next topic. The next kind, exclamatory. What is an exclamatory sentence? The sentence is those express sudden feeling, emotions, like express sudden feeling or emotions. Clear? Exclamatory sentences express sudden feelings or emotions. So sometime you went to the market and suddenly you saw there a very beautiful dress. So you said, wow, what a beautiful dress. So that is your sudden feeling. Okay. So exclamatory sentences always followed by exclamation mark. This mark is called exclamation mark. What a beautiful dress. So here I put full stop or exclamation mark. What I have to put here? Yes, exclamation mark, because this sentence is showing sudden feeling. Number two. Wow. What a beautiful rainbow. So this is exclamatory sentence. Clear? So in exclamatory sentences, the sentences express sudden feeling or emotions are called exclamatory sentences. So here I explained all the kinds of sentences. Okay? To make your understanding better, what you have to do? You will do one exercise and then check how much you understand. Thank you.